on the upper Sacramento River in between Dunsmuir and Lake Shasta. It's a long stretch river where the train tracks follow it, making it pretty easy to kind of walk around the river. It's early November. It's pretty cold out. I was able to kind of sneak up here in between the rain. It's been raining a lot lately in the river. The river's up pretty good. Much higher than what I'm used to. Go way down slowly. I think I can make my way down there. I just have to go real slow. It's a little better over here. Today I'm using my 2.8 Sage ESM. It's 10 foot. And it's specially made for European style nymphing. And I have my 2.8, I think it's like a 2-3 weight Nautilus reel with it. And I got this Euro line. The Euro line is about the same diameter as a trout leader. For the leader, I got about 5 or 6 feet of 10 pound maxima. It's the chameleon color. And below that, about 18 inches of cider material. Then I'll have about 5 feet of 4X tippet below that, a fluorocarbon. Fish. This current is really strong. I have to back up. I can see some fish. At least I saw one. He's facing downstream. Let's see if this eddy will carry it back to him. He's just right in front of me. Right about here. Water. It's actually right up there. I can see through the brush here. Just have to make my way through this. Those old trees. There's some blackberry bushes. Tell the water was even higher than it is right now. By these bushes. Kind of bent over. Fish on indicator. Probably why I didn't see the take. It's way too high. A difficult angle to fish this spot here. Fish. That's a small guy. Very healthy looking. Small fish. lot of work. There you go. There'll be a fish in there. Oh, it came off. There's gotta be a few more in there. Well, that's kind of a disappointing day. I was expecting a lot better. It seemed like there was only small fish out of the river. I had about 10 or 12. All were about between 6 and 9 inches, I'm guessing. I'd done so well last year. I'm guessing it's just it's late in the year. I know rainbows move around a lot. It could be that they moved way upriver, or with the rain, they went way downstream and went maybe even into the lake. Now last year it could have been hooking into a lot of lake run fish. Well, I'm not sure if rainbows run up during the fall from Shasta, but it's a possibility.